know what it is, but my shit doesn't rise. Another cheat day video. So like you saw, I think it's my third attempt to make donuts, and I don't know what it is, but my shit doesn't rise. I tried to make actually cronuts and I used puff pastry, but for some reason it doesn't rise. I read this recipe online where they also filled the donuts before they were frying them. Mine didn't rise. Oh well, it's all about the taste. Also, never had it before, ice cream for breakfast. This is the peanut butter cup Ben & Jerry's. I already started it. Probably have this with Nutella. I'm going to give these guys a taste test and I hope they're better than they look. They just do not rise properly. Also, I did want to wear another shirt like you guys maybe saw. We released our t-shirts and there is a Donuts Are Life shirt, but they didn't arrive yet here in Germany. Nate sent me some, so if you want to check them out, I'll leave the link down in the description box and let's get this started. Oh wow, they're good. It smells good. I don't know what is in here. You cannot see that, but this is raspberry cheesecake, but the cheesecake frosting completely melted, so. So hot. Oh, this melted. This melted. This bled out. You see? It was very good though. I love the puff pastry. So let's go for this one. I hope this is not as melted. I mean, I just glazed them with normal frosting. I think this is peanut butter jelly. I can show you guys because it's gonna bleed out as well. This is actually really good. Oh no! This is Biscoff. This is the cookie batter. Oh wow, that's actually really good together. I like that. We're getting there. I don't know what this is, I'll just show you guys. Probably next time I try to bake them before a little bit and then fry them. Oh my god, peanut butter jelly time. They're decent, I gotta say. I have no idea what is next, but this is next. And some melted Nutella action. Oh my god. Oh. This is actually Nutella peanut butter. I'm gonna go for this one because I know this is the white Reese's cup. And I put a little bit of bacon on it just to make it delicious and nutritious, I guess. See that? I feel like some of the pastry is still raw, so I'm doing something wrong. But I have the right temperature. I don't know what it is, that's why I'm leaving this, because this is raw pastry. And last one, I know this one is Nutella filled. Please don't be raw inside. Nutella always wins. Try it with some bacon. So these were quite good. I still didn't figure out how to make donuts properly without a filling machine, so yeah, I don't know why it didn't rise. I don't have a fryer, still don't, but I need something cool for my stomach, so Ben and Jerry's peanut butter cup it is. I'm not gonna eat the whole thing, but I wanna like kinda, I think it kind of froze weirdly back, but hear that? I don't think that's how it's supposed to be, like it's watery. Let's mix some Nutella in there. But the consistency is kind of bothering me. Because we can. Nutella is just so good. That's finished. And one last spoon of this ice cream because it's annoying me. I ate like, it was half, a little more than half left. I ate like a quarter of the whole pint, so. I feel like taking a break. That was breakfast. I'm decently satisfied, but I want to take a nap, and I see you when I eat the next time. Okay, friends, it's been a couple of hours. I gave myself a break. And I thought between breakfast and lunch, I wanted to get back to the peanut butter shop box again, doing some more taste testing since I failed last week. Okay, so we have a lot of things in here, and I think first thing I want to give a try are the M&M peanut butter ones. I'm not a huge fan of M&M, so we'll see how this goes. I mean, the peanut butter is making it better, but it's just not for me. M&M's? No. Also, I love that they sent me the big Reese's chocolate bar. Yes, there is such a thing as a Reese's chocolate bar. I have this in the United States and it's always been so soft, so I don't know if that's just a chocolate. It's never like hard as chocolate should be, but it's super good. Mm-hmm. I would say the Reese's chocolate is better than the normal Reese's, and I would give this a 8 out of 10. The Reese's White Cups, I used one for my donut, and I think these are the best. These are the best Reese's. I love the white one. A proper 10. Also, in there was the Reese's Nut Bar. It has a kind of structure to it, so okay. Wow. Mm-hmm. So there's caramel, and I think caramel is just weird in Reese's. And then there's the Reese's peanut butter, obviously. And peanuts covered in chocolate. I'm actually liking this. It's not bad. This gets an 8 out of 10. Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's possible to get this in Germany, but the peanut butter big cup with actual peanuts in it, which is, I think, really good. This is stuffing as hell. I originally liked these better, but something about them. Yeah, no, it's probably like a 6.5 out of 10. Yeah, there's nothing new, so don't mind my hair. I'm definitely gonna take a break now until lunch. And I guess I'm gonna see you there. Better with a pizza than another pizza. I was browsing Domino's menu and they have two seasonal items, which this is chicken, bacon, and peanut butter saute sauce. And this is kebab meat, feta cheese, fresh basil, and onions. And I'm super excited. I don't know why I got two. These are the two seasonal items. So I wanted to try these. If I don't finish them, my brother will. So I definitely want to tuck into these. Is the one with the sauteed peanut butter sauce and the chicken. It is pretty decent, but it's not the best pizza I ever had. I mean, it's Domino's, but still. And this is the Doner kebab pizza with kebab meat and feta cheese, fresh basil, and tomatoes. That tastes good. That actually tastes like kebab. And by the way, guys, these are medium-sized pizza, This would be a small in the US, especially because it's like super thin. So I don't know what kind of rating I give these yet, but I will. I think the kebab will get a 6 out of 10 and the chicken peanut butter or peanut sauce will get a 7 out of 10. They're decent. You're doing like thick slices of bacon right there. Yeah, and also there's like some garlic sauce on it, which is too strong. So that is a pizza down. I still have two halves left, which I'm gonna leave to my brother. But I do have some dessert. Okay, so I went to a German bakery and I got the German kind of donut, which is called Berliner. And I also got this bad boy. It's usually around this time in fall, we have these sweet doughy mannequins. And this one is sugared, and what I'm planning on doing is putting some stuff on like raspberry jam. It's just like normal doughy. That's very plain and simple, but it tastes like a donut. It's like donut dough. I'm actually gonna put some raspberry jam and or Nutella on it. Honestly, it is really dry. It's not supposed to be that dry. So I move on to the Berliner for now, which is filled, but I'm gonna cut it open. How much filling is there? I mean, come on guys. This is not a filling. This is not a proper filling. Like, what is that supposed to be? So I'm gonna put my own raspberry jam on there because that's just fraught. That is fraught. That looks better. It's like now just like a slice of bread. Mmm. But it does taste like a donut. Tastes like a really good donut, actually. The other half, can't go wrong with raspberry jam. It's not nicely light and fluffy. This part, maybe, but yeah, this part is definitely better. Definitely better. I think it's just the dry ends, like when the dough is getting really thin. He always has this pipe. I don't know what kind of tradition that is or how I would translate it, but important is that this guy is nice, light, and fluffy. So that's dessert finished. I am stuffed. I'm tired. I want to take a nap and I'm gonna lay down, you guys. I definitely need to lay down. Avocado burger with a black bun and avocado on it and cheese. And I also got, again, from this, it's the same place I ordered before, sour cream and sweet chili, which is absolutely amazing. If you haven't tried it, definitely go for it. It's time to dig in. Sour cream, sweet chili. It's just amazing. This is what the avocado burger looks like. Compared to the last burger I had there, there's not much flavor to it, so if in doubt, ketchup's out. With ketchup, it's actually really nice. What's nice about these fries, they're super soft inside, but crunchy on the outside. It's really good. Fries are 10 out of 10. By the way, the dough doesn't taste different, it's just blackened. So, but it looks cool. There's a weird sauce on the bun, so I'm just gonna eat the meat and leave the rest of the bun. The meat and the avocado are really good together. That was dinner. If I rise up to dessert, I will, of course, show you guys.
A few moments later.
So I'm rising up to dessert and I'm keeping it very simple today. I don't know why, but I was craving vanilla ice cream and I mixed it with some fresh raspberries and Cinnamon Toast Crunch. And I don't know, I was just like craving some crunch, but some fresh fruit and vanilla flavor is so simple, but so good. Cheers. That's just so good. Probably look hideous. I was watching Suits because it's about attorneys and legal stuff. And I was laying on the couch. I was sleeping, falling asleep watching it. It's good though, but that's what I look like that. That was actually so good. I'm lucky I bought blueberries. This time with blueberries. I think raspberries are better though, but... But the Cinnamon Toast Crunch go really well with just vanilla ice cream instead of milk. This is going to be the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had an awesome weekend. I'm full, I'm stuffed. And I see you next Sunday. Peace out. Bye.